Alright, today is Thursday, December 9th, and the 9th day of the 25 Days of Progressbar95 Challenge. So, with that said, let's get things going. Oh, one moment, I got it. There we go. Yeah, I know the text looks a little misaligned. Let me fix that real quick. I didn't notice that until now. Alright. Let's do this. Right. That said, we can begin.
Got mail.
Progress bar day, huh? Wait a second. I know the achievement screen was pretty bugged. Alright. Let's do this. Okay. No messages. Looks pretty good. Right. Here's one thing I noticed. On Progress Bar Day and Bar Lift Day, the loops are here, you can play on either system and you will get scored for it. You will still get scored for it. All right.
You've got mail.
Hate spam mail. Oh, nice. We got extra commands. Okay, let's restart. Progressbar95. Haven't been dressed in a while. Right. Nice. Secret progress sauce. Oh, quite a useless command, but as you can see, I was just playing with the echo command. If you start.
You've got mail.
Let's see what we have in the help me. Okay, when they think the tutorial was updated, I didn't know what they meant by that, but I think they've updated the help file to show the correct terminology for the whatever was going on. Progress bar to down. Let me try it again. Oh, it's 680. My bad. Right, here we go. Thank you. Alrighty. around. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay, to see the last 20%. That was an epic fail. Thank you. Okay, so... this game is pretty reliant on luck. Okay, this is weird. The actual bin zero is green, while the bin progress bar's progress ball is blue. Okay.
You've got mail.
More mail, huh? Wow, that is pretty good. What the? For a while I thought, man, this is must be crashing. Okay, I'm gonna take a break for breakfast and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Had a pretty good breakfast, by the way. A muffin, by the way.
You got mail!
Whoa! Now, how did my inbox get so full so quickly? Okay, so... I didn't get those spam messages. Thank you. Okay, let's see what we got. Let's try Progressbar95. Should be pretty good.
You've got mail.
Taken care of. The Matrix screensaver, originally incorporated in rapidly shifting code, but this is dropped for the Progressbar95. Letters, some of the improved performance. And I guess that's why I'm doing it. Come on! Really? All right. Oh, come on. Thank you. Alright. Pretty good, I must say. Let you start. And let's pick up our
You've got mail.
Don't bother me, Porky. Wow, that is perfect.
You've got mail.
Good.
You've got mail.
You accidentally used the plural of message there. That needs to be fixed. Also, your text goes a little outside the text window. You may want to fix that.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
There you go, Ben.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Correct. looking fairly good. Okay. Okay.
You've got mail. Thank you. You've got mail.
Let's head back into the progress bar side of things. Operating system that is not much that has not gotten much limelight since, and I think its initial usage at getting expert mode and whatnot, and other than the useful boss mechanics. Okay, that was pretty good. Far from perfect, but still relatively amazing. Oh, come on! progress bar 3.14. This is another operating system I haven't played much since then. It beat me to the DOS machine. That's a pretty good score. Nice. Okay. Oh, come on. Thank you. That was pretty good. Now we can do a hardcore challenge. Seriously? Okay. Doing good. Wow, that was pretty good. All right, some Progressbar95. Right there. Yeah. Okay. Looking pretty good. Ooh, got 100%. Awesome. I'm gonna restart. And I'm gonna end things off with my usual cooldown system. Achievements icon constantly say I have one achievement. Makes no sense that it does that. Don't need the control key because I already have it. Pretty good. Just got 25 more levels to go. Then I will become the master of this system. Thank you. Oh, come on. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, so. Ooh, that's pretty cool. I'm getting good at these, aren't I wonder if mine clicking count is closing a mine, you know?
Thank you.
Nice. Okay.
You've got mail.
There's 20 more levels. Holy hell. Okay, four more rooms to close.
You've got mail.
done. That's pretty good. Okay.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Almost done.
You've got mail.
Just one last game to complete. And I'll probably be done with this episode. Oh, come on! Alright. We're getting in fucking now. This was a relatively short, but relatively sweet, episode of Progress Bar because, number one, it focused on my favorite system, or series of systems in the game, Progressbar95, which is the Progress Bar system. And best of all, it has its own day in the calendar, which is also pretty nice. If you want to see more Progress Bar, check out the two playlists right beside my head. Click the subscribe button down below if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everyone.